After losing a major lawsuit,
is SEPTA making good on its pledge to fix subway escalators? We'll have an update for you.
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Gary Papa, Dave Roberts, and Jim Gardner.
Continues to make repairs to its escalators almost 3.5 years after an accident that cost a young boy his foot. We wanted to know what progress SEPTA has made to this point. Action News reporter Vinnie Odom is live and brought in Cecil B. Moore in North Philadelphia with the answer. Vinnie?
Jim, SEPTA's management and executives called the Sharif Hall tragedy here at the Broad and Cecil B. Moore station on SEPTA on Temple's campus a wake-up call for their agency that something good would come out of something that was so awful. Tonight, SEPTA claims progress has been steady. This is the infamous SEPTA escalator at Broad and Cecil B. Moore, still shut down as it has been since the fall of 97, when it chewed off the foot of then 4-year-old Sharif Hall. The courts awarded the boy millions when it was revealed that the Transit Authority's management had long known that this escalator, like many others in its system, was faulty, poorly maintained, and dangerous to the public. SEPTA promised to clean up its act, but 15 months after SEPTA's mea culpa, regular riders want to know when this escalator will be fixed.
Very annoying, especially when you're trying to get to work, or if you're a person that has recovered from some kind of surgery. We have a lot of senior citizens in this neighborhood that walk with canes.
All I know is that I wish they would get it fixed.
Because?
Because I could use it better, you know what I mean? See, I just had 2 hip replacements. And it makes it a little hard sometimes.
In the wake of the Sharif Hall case, more than half of SEPTA's inventory of 44 escalators has been shut down for some period of time for repairs or outright replacement. SEPTA says 9 remain shut down today. The lawyer who won the Sharif Hall civil rights lawsuit wants to know when SEPTA will finally put it all right.
The question the public needs to ask now is, when will the problem be fixed? When will the escalators be totally reliable? When will the escalators be fully operational?
SEPTA says new escalators like this one in the subway station under their headquarters are on the way along the Broad Street line as well as the Market Frankfurt L. $15 million in improvements are in the pipeline.
Other than a few locations that are part of massive station reconstructions, we expect by the end of this year that we will have every escalator up and working. And by the end of this year, we'll have replaced 10 escalators in a short 2-year time frame.
Jim, tonight, SEPTA says the escalator here at Broad and Cecil B. Moore will be among those reopened by the end of this year. Live in North Philadelphia, Vernon Odom, Channel 6 Action News.